This crown of majestic buildings was built to study the awe-inspiring glow, but hinted at the shape of a basilica once witnessed by fervent worshippers. No one has ever laid eyes upon it again until now. The miracle bestows its blessing upon us all by revealing to us what has long been hidden, invisible, and out of bounds. Cast your eyes upon our shop window. We have no more items left, but you never know what may turn up on these paths. Pray come back later, penitent one.
I live again inside this merciless and cold metallic casing. I live in this cage in the shape of what was long ago my body. I live, and I feel that I am directed by forces that undermine mine own will. I live, although when I close my eyes in the intimate darkness behind my eyelids, I am still dead. Be witness to this vigil before my final journey. My body has been returned to me at last. I am now master of this flesh, of this trembling, of this agony. How sweet the pain when it is our own, penitent one. You who came to witness the miracle, behold.
But the miracle, who bestows and wrests away its grace with inscrutable agency, saw its will tarnished in its prolonged absence. Erring in its newly created work, it conferred on that child as much its own as that of another. The blessing of deformity, it spread throughout our land like a contagion. Its accursed seeds germinating like the wounds that sprout upon the scourged flesh of the repentant.
The dying day already puts out its celestial light, causing my eyelids to droop. Let the miracle cast open its black gates, so I might venture to where that terrible dream, from which one never wakes, awaits.
The full testimony has been revealed to you, and the counterfigure of the witness has at last descended. The three great stone figures of the family have humbled themselves before us all. Raise your eyes, as the dazzling beauty of the upper reaches of the City of the Blessed Name welcomes you. Now go forth. Let not doubt leave its vexatious mark upon you. The full testimony, the three raised, now go forth.